there's still some improvement. Wow, we all three spawned right beside each other. Dude, the fucking sensitivity. I'm sitting here smashing F trying to repair this gen.
The totems look really different too. Oh shit. That's right, bitch. Fuck your totem. This isn't good. Is that you right there with me?
I don't see you, so... Really? Wow. Alright, I'm gonna let these two fuck around. Fucking idiots.
Well, I'm right here, so if she hooks one, I can pull the other one off.
This arena is really fucking small, dude.
Yeah, it's tiny.
Just trying to... Oh, these are the perfect ones. Wake up.
Nope.
No?
Shit. See if I can get this bitch off.
Now's your chance.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to save this guy with a flashlight.
Stop moving, lady.
That's all I got for you, dude. If you can't wiggle off of that, it's your own fault. Did I seriously just... Yeah, there you go.
But I've barely seen a fucking gen this whole goddamn game. There's one right where she's fucking around at. Alright, there's a gen.
God, this guy sucks, dude.
Yeah. He's dead if he goes on
the loop. Yeah, I know. I've got one gin that's about 3/4, and I've got another gin that's about half.
Alright, we got one of us that's on... We got two of us on one gin over here.
Oh, he got hooked in the basement, too. Damn. I'm moving to another gen. I got this one about half done. Good work.
forth on another gin. Dude. Forgot how fucking intense this shit was.
She just walked right fucking by me. I literally just hid in some tall grass. She just walked right fucking by me. All right, she's headed back your direction.
Yeah.
We're almost done with this last gen, maybe 15% more.
I got her. She's gonna chase me. Oh shit.
A happy itch. Drop this pallet on this bitch when she comes to try to pick me up. She's got a hook here.
That's fine.
She bounced. All right, wait. She's watching me. All right, you're good.
You guys self heal, right?
Yeah.
She's checking doors. She sees me. What? Oh, she's got no ad, dude. Just fucking get out. God damn it.
Where was the other door even at?
It's on the, just like straight behind where you were at. She's gonna end up. And it's open.
Where is she?
She's over here by the door. She's camping. She keeps checking me.
But the doors are right fucking beside each other.
Yeah.
I'm opening this one now.
That's fine. What? She fucking saw me? Bullshit.
Alright, I got this door open.
Well, it doesn't matter. Just fucking get out. Seriously, she's got no way. She's just gonna hit you once and knock you down.
Fine. Fuck you then. I'm out. Derek's in Rocket League.
Rocket League or player unknown? Because he wasn't player unknown.
Wow, this person came back for you.
She's stupid if she does.
Let her take the hit.
Should I just leave?
She's crawling out. She came back for you, dude. I mean, it's up to you.
I guess I don't really care about the points, so.
Just remember, she's the nurse. When she starts charging, run back towards her. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Alright. Just wait it out. You're gonna have to go now, though. She went into that other room.
Yeah.
Just remember, run back at her. Oh, she's weak. She's stunned. You got it.
Oh my god.
No!
Oh, wow. Wow. Thanks for watching, guys. We went back to a little bit of Dead by Daylight, taking a break from some PUBG in Rocket League. So if it's something that you like, please let me know in the comments so we can make sure to get you more of what you want to see. Other than that, make sure you like and subscribe. And as always, if you want to see more videos from my playlist, you'll see that link down on the bottom right-hand side.